What's left of the Cross Florida Barge Canal is still there. The dam's still there, the Rodman Lake, Rodman Reservoir. And they're still discussing whether or not they should tear it down and restore the Ocklawaha River. It might happen. Until then, I'll just sing the song, The Rodman Dam. Well, I worked all summer on the Rodman Dam. The job's not done, but I damn sure am. The water's gonna rise and the river's gonna die, so we can watch that Texas oil float on by. Lyndon Johnson was a great big boy, but big oil bought him like a Texas toy. They put him on a string and they told him when he could do a little something for the Texas men. They told him then that a great big ditch through the heart of Florida would make them all rich. They conjured up the Florida Barge Canal and they brought the scrapers in. Now the Ocklawaha River ran 10,000 years through a peaceful land, from the St. John's River to the Silver Springs. Snakes and alligators ruled as kings, pushing down the trees and digging up the muck. A D9 dozer and a 10-ton truck, building up a dam to make a big pool where the cypress sighs and the scrub jay sings. I work all summer on the Rodman Dam. The job's not done, but I damn sure am. The water's gonna rise and the river's gonna die, so we can watch that Texas oil float on by. It didn't all happen on a single day, but the water came up and it came to stay. The turkey and the thrush took wing to the west, and the panther died that highway death. And when the last of the timber had drowned, word from Washington shut it down, and not a single drop of that Texas gold crossed the lake where they laid that river to rest. Now if you don't believe this story's true, there's a great big lake that I could take you to. Locks and bridges and the dam I built, and it all means nothing when the day is through. I can't take back the sweat I shed, and I can't raise up again the river it fed. So I'll sing this song and pray for the best. It just might make a little bit of difference to you. Well, I worked all summer on the Rodman Dam. The job's not done, but I damn sure am. The water's gonna rise and the river's gonna die, so we can watch that Texas oil float on.